Yo, I wrote this for Billy and it's a letter to Moss. How did this life get better than get the better of us? What can I say, dawg? Nah, life ain't a game, dawg. These ain't some friends from the ends, these are my main dogs. Look up to the sky, my guy was the one. It's so mad I ain't surprised that you died with your gun. Over there shooting guys, you love riding for fun. So why do them guys act like they've been riding on us? But Billy, rest in peace. Yeah, you just left the street, but I can promise you won't be the only one that's getting sleep. Cause they know I got them real G's next to me, and they can't even sit still, they move like they're on ecstasy. All them years you've been in jail, you never even seen the world. Your daughter's about to be born and you'll never get to see your girl. I just turned a father, so it hit me a little harder. We done felt him and Parva, you was my nigga and my barber, yo. And I sold my first stone with you, remember? I even stole my first phone with you, remember? You know you brought me round them older youths. So when you got locked, I felt like I owed to you. What can I say, dawg? All them visits, all them jails, you know I came, dawg. Now the next visit for you is in the graveyard. You really spent your life in and out of prison. Finally done a year free and now I kinda wish you didn't. I think I buy this ice to cover the pain. You know anything nice, it'll come with the rain. What can I say? Fuck money and fame. Lost two of my members, now nothing's the same. I think I buy this ice to cover the pain. You know anything nice, I'll come with the rain. What can I say? Fuck money and fame. Lost two of my members, now nothing's the same. Yo, RIP muscle, really touched my chest. You died just like G-Dots, this shit got us fucking stressed. High speed car crashes, trying to duck the feds. I know you had your shank and G-Dots really had a couple peps. My niggas dying in cars, these feds keep chasing us. But if we lose this race, it's not a place, it's a cage for us. Remember when we started ordering weed? My nigga take two, then he's falling asleep. You're a trap boy, you died, but your phone's alive. So we sent little bro to hold it down, you know the vibe. Every 1,000 he makes, he's only holding 5. We'll send the rest to your girl and kids, it's only right. And right now it's so hard just to look at your youths. Cause looking at them's like looking at you. I can't do it, free mellow, stro, sap, all them niggas in jail. Yo, it must have been mad to hear that shit in your cell. And bro just got nipped with a stick and a girl. We thought that it was real luck when they was giving you bail. But they couldn't prove if the stick was his or the girl's. But Muscle knew that in due time he's hitting them cells. Well, I guess not, I'm bittersweet. Lost my nigga, had my daughter in a flipping week. How you go from being here and now you're history? Yo, this thing we call life, it's a mystery. What can I say, dawg? All them bandos, them crunch spots, I came, dawg. Now the next time we chop it up is in a graveyard. Just like me, you love the hustle. R.I.P. my brother Muscle. Real shit, R.I.P. my brother Muscle. Every time you done know the ting. Rest up Billy the Kid, my brother Gita, Amro, my day one. All the fallen soldiers. Free up for the jail, nigga. You feel me? Free Big R. Free my dog Sav, MG, Ross Clark. Free my uncle Kelly. Free Pie, free Chit the Flipper, free Mbaraki.